heading into the living room. We have a lot of neutrals in here, which you know I love. But one thing that is different than you typically see from us that is instead of a patterned rug, we did this beautiful diamond jute rug that I think really helps kind of pull that textural, earthy look together. And then we mix the shapes of the furniture throughout the room with different types of textiles and textures, but the color palette is very subdued.